is what it's like for paparazzi to follow you around. Ready? I've been modeling since I was 15, I'd say.
Practice, man.
Hi. I started late though because, I mean, some girls now are starting when they're 13, but believe it or not, I was 5'1" until I was 18 years old. Is this a good angle right here at my nostril? See, this is why we don't know how to do anything ourselves, because when we go on photo shoots, then that's when they fix our eyebrows. This is actually a first for me. It's not too bad, I kind of like it. I like being on camera and talking. Usually, you know, models, you just have to shut up and look pretty. And I like this. What do I do when I don't model? God, I have such a rough life. God.
I love the money.
Thank God I was born beautiful. What a dork. I'm kidding.
You know they're gonna edit that. I'm kidding now.
I work out. This is awful. I like being on camera and, you know, talking about myself. And my family and friends and, you know, my life. I like it.